Here is another Appaloosa, a very talented horse indeed. This is Ike Ant Be High, a red bone Appaloosa horse, owned again by Jim Dobler and Heather McLevin. In Delaware, Delaware, it's a very small hamlet indeed. But in the Appaloosa world, that is the epicenter of the breeding of world champion cow horses. The stallion owned and the sire of this horse that we're watching, a horse called High Sign Nugget, is world renowned as a sire. For that very reason, run and slide and stop. Plus, they have the cow stallion. The man in the saddle aboard I Can't Be High is Geoff Hoar, in his field, Alberta. He's a cow horse trainer up there. Shows cutting horses and cow horses. He's a past sample bit champion at one of the largest and most prestigious shows in the Pacific Northwest, that the Canadian Supreme, held annually in the fall of the year in Red Deer, Alberta. This man had a strong showing in first go round. Posted mark for 143 and a half. Now, Geoff Hoar and I Can't Be High laid their mark down in the rain work. Here's where it turns into fate. The cow you draw dictates where we're going. This black baldy looks a little bit attitudinal. She says, "You're just an Appaloosa." Well, the response will be right here. As Geoff Hoar and I Can't Be High take charge of this cow. This is not just an Appaloosa. This is an Appaloosa cow horse of some repute. This four-year-old horse, although he's a youngster, is fearless and cowlike. We're going down the fence. We're going down the fence right now. Giddy on up! Woo! Yeah! Stacks it up in the saddle. That cow tried to jump over. But he's starting to change the direction. Now, he's right up beside him. Now he's turning the cow. Giddy on up! Look at the foot speed of this Appaloosa. This is a handy-dandy deal. We're going to town on this run. Geoff Hoar is getting down. He's causing this black. Rainwork score, 72. Cowwork score, 72. He's a 144. It's with great pleasure that I congratulate the man from Innisfail, Alberta, aboard a horse of a different color, the excellent cow horse I Can't Be High. It's an Appaloosa moment for Geoff Hoar, Jim Dobler, Heather McLevin. I Can't Be High claims another Live It Over championship here at Calgary. Congratulations. Their lifetime earnings going up by $460. A nice lucite sculpture for the mantelpiece in a very deserving Appaloosa victory.